One Wisconsin farmer is back on his farm in Cadott after attending the President's State of the Union Tuesday night. Les Danielson was invited to the State of the Union as a guest of Senator Tammy Baldwin. During his time in D.C., Danielson met with lawmakers and agriculture aides to explain the state of the industry, attended a reception with all 100 senators, and saw the State of the Union from inside the Capitol.
I was very honored that she thought of the farmers, you know, as has her issue to highlight this year in the State of the Union with what the farmers have been through over the last 2 years with the trade issues we've been facing.
According to Wisconsin DatCap, Wisconsin is home to more than 7,000 dairy farms and exports more than $3 billion worth of agriculture products a year.